Hi, welcome again from IAAPA 2019 in Paris. I'm here with Dave from Hologate.
That's
Hi.
Right.
Hi, how are you doing?
Hi, I'm fine, thanks.
Great. So tell our viewers a bit more what Hologate actually is doing.
100%. We are the worldwide leader in location-based, small footprint, virtual reality systems, fully turnkey systems. So with over 300 locations worldwide in 26 countries, essentially what we are doing is we are providing family entertainment centers, laser tag arenas, bowling alleys, the Munich airport, for example, their opportunity to have a virtual reality solution, which is, as I mentioned, turnkey, so very easy to operate and use and understand, which is allowing people to have their first VR experiences at these places. So about 95% of people that play Hologate, they're playing Hologate and they're playing virtual reality for the first time on that Hologate. So we're introducing people to virtual reality and the wonderful experiences you can have in there.
Okay, cool. So if I want to open a VR arcade,
sure.
Probably I will totally come across Hologate since you are the market leaders. So I would install something like this in my arcade, right?
Sure.
How much space do I need and what do I need to get this running?
Sure, it's 5 by 5 meters. And what you're looking at, again, it's a really easy and simple system to operate. We have a full touchscreen operation system at the front, which will allow you to select from one of our 14 games, which we'll have by the end of the year. You could select 1 through 4 players, from multiplayer to cooperative, and you're gonna go in there, you're gonna have someone operating that system, and they're gonna get everyone set up in the headsets, the haptic vests, and the controllers, and then they're gonna let them play whatever game they want, select how many players. You can even put in their player names if people wanna get competitive on the leaderboards and have proof of how dominant they are against their friends. And we also cater towards family-friendly experience as well. So if you have this Hologate there, the ideal place for it is sort of in the middle as the centerpiece, as it's a beautiful attraction to look at. It's very eye-catching. It's going to draw people in with the game view that's up on the screens, as well as the trailers on the screens as well. As an operator, you can set which content you see. So if you have a family-friendly entertainment center or arcade and you want to cater to the little ones or the families, you can have just those games available and you can customize on the back end which content you show them to draw them in and to play the game. So once it's in there, you get everything set up with a few presses of the button and then they're ready to experience VR.
Oh, that's amazing. I just saw that you're using actually the Valve Index.
Yeah,
it's like one of the latest and newest systems.
Yeah.
So everything comes together, everything.
Yeah.
So the headsets, you can provide everything.
Exactly. So the Hologate Arena is our first product. We actually just announced a second product this week. So I'll get into that in a minute. That's a very exciting moment for us. But our original platform is the Hologate Arena. This is a full platform. Yeah, this is what you see behind us. It's the full package here, including the PCs, the networking,
amazing.
The headsets,
really cool.
The controllers,
yeah.
The TVs, the lighting system,
the
carpet, the haptic vests. So this is what you are buying if you're buying a Hologate,
right.
And this is what you are providing to your customers as they come in. So, you know, you don't have to have a huge amount of room at home or buy this expensive system that you maybe play once and then it collects dust in the corner. You get to go and experience VR and then walk away and say, man, that was really an amazing experience. I would love to try that again. And in these family entertainment centers and places where they are, you get to go and experience all the things, all the attractions that are there
right.
In the VR arcade. You can check out different types of VR and then have that Hologate experience as well.
Super interesting.
Yeah.
So tell us about the new thing that you've just announced.
Yeah, absolutely. So it's called the Hologate Blitz, and it's a premium motion simulator.
Okay.
It's for racing and flying, and it's pretty amazing. So it's a premium product. It's going to be an anchor attraction, so it will be that centerpiece that people come to play, and it's also something you can put in your arcade or your FEC, where people will come for the Hologate Blitz, and then get to experience all the other wondrous things that are around as well. This is actually it playing behind us here.
Yeah.
So we just announced it. We have a trailer out with a flip of a switch.
Looks very cool.
Yep. You could switch it from racing to flying. So one axis to two axis control.
Okay.
It has the goggles and then a really premium build of the racing experience that you sit in and you experience. It moves 30 degrees in every direction.
Okay.
It will move up and down a few meters as well. Yeah, you have complete freedom in this to switch from racing on a track to then be like flying as a dragon in the clouds or whatever you can imagine. The sky's the limit, really, what we can do with this platform.
So interesting. Now, what I see here now everywhere, Angry Birds 2, the movie, is it also, is it one of your contents?
It is, yeah. So we started with an in-house studio. So we have Hollowgate Studios, which is in-house in Munich, and we make our Hollowgate original games there. So we have a wide variety of games there, from family-friendly to shooters. We're coming out with two of these games every year, so our library continues to grow. But at the same time, because of this success we've had, and with this reach we have and this network we have, we've been approached by some pretty heavy hitters in the game industry. So Rovio and Sony, Wargaming, so we have also World of Tanks on our platform now. So they're making these games for our platform specifically, and then we are working to bring these games to the customers as well. So we have this amazing library of original games which you can experience, but also we have the draw of having these well-known games in there as well, from family-friendly with Angry Birds to kind of hardcore with World of Tanks.
Okay, cool that you have these brands and these IPs.
Yeah.
That's amazing. So if I'm a VR arcade or if I want to open one, what exactly is the business model? Do I pay one time to you guys or is it a license every year? Tell us more about how it works from a business standpoint.
Sure. So you're paying for the Hollowgate and you're paying... like we said, for the hardware and everything that you see behind us.
Yep.
This is going to vary depending on how deeply you want to customize it with carpet and lighting and these kind of amazing things. And then from there, we have a subscription, which you will pay per year, which will get you access to the full games library, and it will also get you access to support. And one thing that I keep mentioning to everyone at the show here is that everyone that you're seeing at the show here, we are the ones that are working in the office out of Munich, who are working directly face-to-face and email-to-email with our operators and owners and our customers. So, you know, we're not going anywhere. We're here for the customer. We're here for the owner and the operator. And so far as we even have a Facebook owners group where we invite everyone in to come talk to us, to tell us about their experiences, to share their experiences with one another, and then to also... you know, send out marketing materials and newsletters and things like this to make sure that they're informed on what they'll be getting for their customers, but that they also have like the marketing kit assets, for example, to support anything that they want to create for their area or their space ahead of time before the games come out.
Okay, very cool. Could I ask you, like, what kind of investment are we looking at for this hardware?
Yeah. So the normal price is $74,400 for the Hollowgate here, and we are actually offering a show floor price this weekend. So if you're going to get this uploaded quickly enough for people to get here to IAPA, you come see us and you can get a show floor price.
Okay. The show the price is going to be how much cheaper?
You come and talk to us.
Okay. You have to talk with them in person to find out about that amazing show floor price. Okay. And then how about the yearly license? How much is that?
We also detail this as
in direct
communication, and we could definitely talk about this face to face. And we have all this detailed, and this is actually one of the things we're including in our show price. Is we're throwing in some really nice stuff to sweeten the deal, so to speak, because this is a great opportunity to get in at the top of VR.
Yeah, this looks amazing. Cool. Thank you so much, Dave,
for
telling me about it.
Yeah.
And if the viewers would like to get in touch with you or anybody from HoloGate, what is the best way to get in touch with you?
Yeah, we have a website, hologate.com,
okay,
and we have some contact forms that can be filled out there, so you can get in on our newsletter,
okay,
and stay up to date on the content that we're bringing out as well. And like I said, you know, we're a small team. We're in direct contact with our customers and our owners and operators, so we see the communication that comes through. It's not just getting sent to some robot somewhere, and we'll be seeing it. And you know, we have these conversations one to one on whatever platform the people are on.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah.
All right. Amazing. Thank you again, Dave. This is HoloGate, hologate.com, if you want to get in touch with Dave or any of the team, and if you want to get the world leading solution, actually, right?
For 100%.
100%.
Yeah.
Okay. For
if you want the best of the best in location based virtual reality, you get a HoloGate.
Okay. Amazing. Yeah. Go to hologate.com, get in touch with these guys, very cool guys based in Munich. And yeah, amazing. Thanks for your time and thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If yes, give it a thumbs up. And of course, if you have not yet subscribed to MRTV yet, do so now. And I'm looking forward to see you in the next video.